My people, the DNA test result wey Bunmi late Mohbad wife and her family bring come out, wey gist lover Juicy Hand of Flood talk say they don't go do DNA test. This CEO of Africa Channel Television talk and say na fake because they never contact him. Now that they draw the 10 million when he say he want give Bunmi, if that song na mobile ho, watch this video.
Fellow Nigerians, the rumor is out, false rumor claiming that DNA has been performed and that we should pay 10 million to Bunmi. If you are part of those pushing that lie, please stop it. If you want to verify the lie, ask them if African Television has been contacted. The answer is no. We have actually called the wife 4 times. As late as this morning, I called her myself. She hung up the call. I spoke with her a few days ago. She hung up the call. So she's not reaching out and she's not accepting the offer yet. And if anybody claims to you that DNA has been done and that we should pay, ask them the following questions. Question number one. Did the father of Mohbad give a DNA sample yet? The answer is no. Did the mother of Mohbad give DNA sample yet? No. Did Bunmi, the mother of the baby, Mohbad's wife, give DNA sample yet? The answer is no. Has anyone taken the DNA sample of the boy? The answer is no. Has African Television been contacted or provided DNA sample for testing? The answer is no. So don't be gullible to believe the propaganda that is being pushed out. And this propaganda really makes me, as the CEO of African Television, it makes me wonder, why the lies? Why are you trying to cover up what you have not done? And finally, where is the certificate, the results? We don't even have a fake certificate. You know, Nigeria now is known for forgery and fake certificates and things like that. No document has been provided and you claim that DNA has been conducted. You just want to mislead people. Who is hiding something? Who is hiding something? Why do you come up and think you can fool all the people? I spoke with the father, the grandfather, Mohbad's dad today. He is still insisting that DNA should be conducted on the child. Did you know that 2 other women are now on the line claiming that they got impregnated by Mohbad? 1 DNA has been conducted as of this day today and cancelled, not Mohbad's baby. Now we're reaching out to the other lady who came out. Contact us. Our information is here. We're not hiding. Contact us and we will do a DNA for you. Our partners are willing to do 500 DNAs every year for Nigerians, for men to be sure of their baby. So contact me if you want to verify the paternity of your child. Our partners in Europe are doing that for Nigerians because of this Mohbad issue. So no DNA has been conducted for Bunmi to the best of our knowledge. And if they claim to have done any, slap us with the certificate. If you're bold enough, give us a fake certificate. We may have to travel to US or Chicago somewhere to verify it. But send us. Don't just come and deceive the population and lie to people. And guys, watch out. Police is most likely going to come out on the autopsy and tell us that Mohbad died of injection. If you listen to the story of the nurse's friend, when the nurse went out to get some medication, they were already pouring water on Mohbad. Whatever happened to Mohbad needs to be properly investigated. And we enjoy every citizen, every good-meaning human being to cry out for justice for Mohbad. Our boys cannot be dying and lavishing in jail anyhow. It is time to put an end to mischief in our community. The land is crying out loud. Our women need to change for the good. Our children need to change for the good. And we, parents, we must begin to protect and guide our children right. So please, don't believe all the lies on social media.
My people, story don't jabarata. Now who can they lie for this matter? Na the Bumi and the family, or na the CEO of Africa Television? Una remember this man fair command put 10 million price for grant. If that son na Mohbad Pikin, he go give them that 10 million. Right now, if na truth, they won't go do the DNA test, they not contact the CEO. Una see the way they want to cover this matter. Just lover, you will talk, say you be freedom fighter. You need justice for this case. Now you can decolonize the work with Bumi and his family. This world, it get how it be. My people, with this update, we need to believe, say, Bumi and her family don't pay just lover. It don't they support them. This matter don't clear for grand. If people they talk about Bumi concerning this late Mohbad issue, the way just lover they defend her na different way. And if he hear Naira Marley and Sami Larry matter for this matter, he go carry and pull for head like who they say gala for go slow. This family no waiting by Mohbad. They no want may we see the truth. They just want push everything for nurse head, Sami Larry and Naira Marley, including that Mohbad friend where they gather grow. Everything don't clear. Leave your opinion. Respect to the house. Justice for Mohbad.